I am Dr. R. Melitha, practicing general physician, practicing at Rohini and Gandhidham. Today my topic of discussion is regarding diabetes. Diabetes is one of the most talked about diseases across the world, especially in India. WHO has estimated that 80% of diabetes deaths occur in lower and middle income countries. India has more greater than 50 million type 2 diabetes, which is called diabetes mellitus. And this is increasing alarmingly in incidence in India. Now, let me know what is diabetes. Diabetes is a disease characterized by hyperglycemia and glycosuria. That means increase in blood sugar level and appearance of sugar in urine. It is occurs due to deficient production or deficient absorption of insulin, which comes from the pancreas. Now, what are the types of diabetes? There are four types of diabetes. One is type 1 diabetes, which is naturally called insulin dependent diabetes. It occurs usually in childhood. It is insulin dependent. It usually asymptomatic. It is due to pancreas not able to produce sufficient insulin. Second is type 2 diabetes mellitus. It is the most common. It occurs in adulthood. It occurs due to deficient absorption of insulin. Secondly, it also occurs due to change in lifestyle, not adequate exercise and diet patterns. Third is gestational diabetes. Gestational diabetes is the increase in blood sugar level during pregnancy. And such cases are likely to go into type 2 diabetes mellitus in the later stage if they are not already suffering from diabetes before pregnancy. Last is pre-diabetes. Pre-diabetes is a condition in which blood sugar level is not that much high enough to be classified in either type 1 or type 2. What are the symptoms of diabetes? Diabetes symptoms are usually classified as a triad: polyuria, polydipsia, polydipsia, which means increase in urination, increase in thirst and increase in hunger. Secondly, patient complain of blurring of vision. They complain of high blood sugar level. Wound is not healing despite taking treatment. They may complain with nausea, vomiting, loss of weight, fatigue, and various. They may come with sexual problem, may come with infections, and they may come with skin problem. Secondly, how will you investigate a case of diabetes? There are four tests, mainly fasting blood sugar and postprandial blood sugar. Fasting blood sugar is 80 to 110, everybody knows. Postprandial failure is 2 hours after breakfast, heavy breakfast, or after taking glucose 70 mg, which is normally is 120 to 160 mg. Next is oral GTT, which is positive greater than 200 mg and continues to raise further. And the last is HbA1c test, which is the most important test done recently. This is glycated hemoglobin level. This gives the level of blood sugar level for the past 2 to 3 months, eight weeks to 12 weeks. How the diabetes is transmitted? Diabetes is transmitted by a genetic, due to change in lifestyle, fat, diet and poor exercise. And family history, due to hypertension, patient with hypertension, cardiovascular diseases, also likely to develop diabetes. Now next is, how will you prevent or control the diabetes? Prevention starts with changing lifestyle, diet pattern, exercise, and taking care of body, taking care of skin, and all the things. And what are the complications of diabetes? Complication, it affects the major target organs like eye, kidney, liver, skin, nervous system, and also causes hypertension and cardiovascular diseases and strokes. That is, diabetes is curable, everybody asks. Unfortunately, there is not yet any cure for diabetes. But maintaining good exercise, healthy lifestyle, diet and taking medication at regular time, we can lead a normal, healthy life in diabetes. It is such a big topic, difficult to cover everything in short time. If you have got any problem, you can come to my clinic.